what's the legality of fireworks? Sweden's kind of fucked with that. Because it's like children can buy firecrackers. I remember doing that. I remember just going in my piss pants as a kid, went into the fireworks shop and said, "I want to change firecrackers." And they just like, "All right, here we go, kid." I'm like, "Ah, I'm blowing my fingers." You know. But holy shit.